Neither one of us wrote something, so we both decided we'd wing it.
You pull it out of your...
Woo! And she did perfect, by the way, so...
Woo!
Cheers to her.
You look like the dude on the foot. I had to say that.
Well, I appreciate the compliment.
Sorry.
Perfect hand friends, which we really actually hate each other because this would be the only time I'll admit this. He was the only person that could outrun me in the third grade.
Stop doing your air words.
But this is the only time I've never met anybody any more competitive than Cody either. And that's probably why we got along so well because we're both as competitive as it gets. And growing up with Cody, I mean, there's never been a better person. I mean, as far as being there for you. I'll even remember the time when he's like, I shaved my head. He's like, yeah, dude, you'll get more girls for shaving your head, man. and then JR lays down in the road over here. And he's like, yeah, jump JR, you'll get more girls, man. You gotta ride the bicycle down the hill and jump the ditch and jump JR, and it didn't work out. I like crashed out. I had some more girls, you know. But to get on with the story, Ashley here, she's obviously beautiful, right? And there's a better couple in the world, honestly. And I truly am proud of all my best friends. And y'all could have made a more beautiful baby, Emerson. I'm grateful to say y'all are my best friends in the world.
Woo!